Okay, we're testing the servo now. We had bad configuration. We'd switched our output lead in the vertical position instead of horizontal. Luckily, it was on all the negative terminals, so we didn't blow anything up. Got to be careful about that kind of thing. So the servo is in 90, 45 to 45 degree swing mode. We're going to center it, and once it's centered, then we'll reset the servo arm to be a 90 degree position and get ready to test the speed brake functionality.